without raising money to help us do our mission, the Y wouldn't be here. This community would be losing a community center, not just this community in Burlington.
The YMCA, on a daily basis, clearly, they're out there looking for ways to improve the community, to improve families, to improve the programs that they have. That proactive nature is what really separates them from so many others.
From the outside, from the street, you wouldn't really know that this was much more than a health, you know, more than a health club.
I think people don't know that we're the largest child care provider in the state of Vermont.
Multiple preschool classrooms here, member child care downstairs. This building, you know, holds two pools, a basketball gym, a running track, a full workout area, as well as all of our executive offices and child care.
People come here because they want to be part of a community, not just for the specific services.
I had access to classes that taught me how to be healthy, how to take care of myself.
My first interaction with the Y was during my middle school years. I went to school at Edmonds, right around the corner here, and we used to come over after school. I learned to swim at the Y.
Then I spent a lot of time traveling the world, getting education, doing other things, and have actually come back to it now that I have a child of my own.
In the summer of 08, my wife passed away, and then the Y, all of a sudden for me, became a whole different Y. Not because the Y changed, but because my needs changed.
We're there to meet what the community needs at the time the community needs it.
Despite the fact that the Y has a tremendous track record of success, I think that it's, in some ways, it's really just getting started.
There's a lot of traffic through the Burlington YMCA.
It's a meeting ground where people are coming from all different points of life.
People coming and going to work out, there are classes, there are children, there are community leaders, there are teachers. It's a very, very busy place.
People make connections here that they're not going to make in their workplace, in their school place, or otherwise.
That's the family that you have. That's people you know you can always come to.
The people that are here pull together, and it's a non-exclusive club. So it's a melting pot, community focus. That's what really drives membership in the Y.
The spirit that is here, truly. And you come in with a sense of having to live up to that standard.
My sense is that it's a place that's almost outgrown its physical space to be able to adequately house all of the community services that it has to offer.
To do what we're doing so well, even better, we've got to make this old building better.
It is a rallying place. It's all the congruence of all of those parts of the community coming together that make this particular space and place an important place for the Y to commit to and stay at.
To see the Y be able to expand but maintain their downtown location is great.
Helping people that can benefit from the services here at the Y will help our entire community.
I'm very proud of what the Y does for the diverse community, and I'm encouraged by the fact when the times have gotten tough, the Y has actually gotten better.
Our services span from north of us to St. Albans to south of us to Waterbury and Barrie. Wherever the need is, you know, we meet them. We have 25 different locations, and so we're not just in this building.
Once people start to recognize that all of these areas really can be supported by direct donation, I think that they'll better understand why they should support the Y.
If we were to lose any funding from outside sources above what we get from the fees that we charge, there would be many children who would be going home after school, and those are the hours where unhealthy behaviors begin. We could go out of the infant and toddler business because it cost us $300 a week to take care of one child, and we don't charge that because we know our families can't afford it.
Of all the organizations that are building great work, the Y really brings them all together.
It's a place where you go to improve your life.
To build a strong community by providing services and programs that help develop the spirit, mind, and body.
I really firsthand had that YMCA hug happen to myself, happen to my family. Truly, I understand the power of what the Y does and what those dollars do to make differences in families' lives. It's absolutely amazing.